Two people are dead following a violent head-on crash in Palmdale. Deputies say the crash happened around 3:30 this morning near the intersection of Rancho Vista Boulevard and Cricket Lane. Investigators say two trucks were driving in opposite directions when one of the drivers must have veered into oncoming traffic, colliding with the other driver. Authorities have not released the identity of the two people killed, only that they were both Hispanic men, and the cause of this crash is under investigation.